Working with McCarron. Smith made it all the way to the front of the net. Got the shot away. Save made by Marsham. And McCarron mixing it up after the whistle.
And he's going to draw a fight. Here we go.
The gloves are dropped. McCarron and Gilbert on Thanksgiving Eve going toe-to-toe. McCarron trying to get the left arm free. Gilbert trying to go with an uppercut right. McCarron's got the reach on him. McCarron backing up, trying to get some leverage. Gilbert's helmet is off. Uppercut by McCarron, then an overhand right. Gilbert coming back with a right. And they're going to step in on it.
Oh, they backed off. They're letting them keep going here.
It looked like it was over, but it's not. And the crowd roared.
A body shot there by McCarron.
Overhand right. Mace, you got a good view of this.
These two guys going toe-to-toe right now.
And then a whistling takedown for the exclamation point.
Gilbert went for it. He went for the takedown, and McCarron reversed it. There goes the helmet. Big Sexy letting the locks flow right now. There goes the elbow pad. He's jacked up. The boys just loving it on the bench. Just loving it.
Well, we talked about the need to match the aggressiveness, the battle level of the Flames. McCarron trying to set the tone.
And this, watch the net front. You talk about winning this area. McCarron's been great. Look at the battle there, him and Gilbert. Gilbert comes in, cross check, and here we go. There go the gloves. It was a good long fight. The two guys, they both had a good grip there to start. It was tough to get any shots. McCarron got a really good body shot in the end. Right here, just using that reach and holding Gilbert out. He got a lot of little left-hand jabs in there. Both two good guys going at it after the battle in front of the net.